Oh, your head's square on your shoulders, is it? I thought that clamoring tin can was the last, but here we go again. What is it you want from this old stone-humped hag? I've nothing for you, not a smithereen. I just like to stand here and take in the view. Keep your marbles intact, love. At least until I lose mine. I've nothing for you, not a smithereen. I just like to stand here and take in the view. Well, that came out of nowhere. You think an old stone-humped hag would be brimming with goodies? I've none of that, not a smithereen. At the close of the Age of Fire, all lands meet at the end of the earth. Great kingdoms and anemic townships will be one and the same. The great tide of human enterprise, all for naught. That's why I'm so taken by this grand sight. This must be what it's like to be a god. Oh, if you just can't stop yourself, at least hear this. Far below, there's a deep, dark hole carved out of a tree. From time to time, voices brim from the depths of the cavity, even now. Mutterings of the very demon that Prince Lorien spoke of, I'm sure. Horrible sounds of an afflicted thing, yet cursing men. Keep your marbles intact, love. At least until I lose mine.
at you. You've got your head screwed on, correct? Fantastic. To meet a kindred spirit on this god's forsaken crag, call me Lapp. I can't remember my real name, so let's just go with that. I have a feeling we're going to make a fabulous team. Oh, you'll see. You'll see. Oh, in all honesty, there's something I should tell you. I'm a hollow. Yes. I try to play it off, but I haven't a clue about my past, who I was, or what I lived for. Not even my own blessed name. That's why I've come here, searching for the Purging Monument. Said to be in the Ringed City, where the pygmies who found the Dark Soul at the Dawn of Fire reside. All I can say is, those little stones aren't doing much to help me remember anymore. Well, that's the long and short of it. So if I completely forget who you are, don't be wroth with me. Come on, what else can I say? I'm a bloody hollow, for heaven's sake.
Thank you.
strange little lass you are. What on earth do you see in me? Why, where did you hear that name, love? Oh, it doesn't matter. I'll tell you what I know. The Ringed City is said to be at world's end. Past this heap of rubbish, as far as one can go. But you'd better think twice. The Forsaken Ringed City was walled off by the gods to contain the pygmies. And the dark soul is better left well alone. You're not willing to reconsider, are you? Well, that's just fine. It's a rare thing to have a true duty. Don't go and take it for granted, I suppose. Won't do any better than this. Not you, or that poor tin can. Don't run off and die, love. It's a nicer view with you in it.